You never know when you're standing in the presence of great men. Take Father Thomas Force, for example. He was born in Brooklyn and now resides here at Our Lady of Perpetual Help in Sunset Park.
Now see the height of Mother Teresa.
Father Forrest has spoken in 108 countries and has been the regular companion of two people he calls saints, Pope John Paul II and Mother Teresa.
It surprises me. I'm not telling you so that you're surprised. I'm telling you it surprised me.
Father Forrest began his priestly ministry as a missionary in the Caribbean. When Pope John Paul II called for a dynamic new evangelization, Forrest responded. He founded Evangelization 2000, an organization committed to spreading the faith across the globe and reigniting a love of Catholicism. Soon after, he moved to Rome, where his new organization was heartily supported by the Supreme Pontiff.
The job of doing that took me to the Pope, I don't know, 20 times. And he was extraordinary. He was asking questions. And he was so easy to talk to. It was incredible.
In the morning, pilgrims come in to see the Pope, and they give him this gift. I come in the afternoon, and he gives it to me. Don't bring gifts for the Pope.
In 2003, Father Forrest was given an honorary medal from Pope John Paul II to recognize his service to the Church.
A papal medal. There's others, too.
While living in Rome, Father Forrest had another groundbreaking idea, an international retreat for priests. In 1985, his vision came true. 6,000 priests came to the Vatican and attended the first of two retreats that Father Forrest organized himself. Also in attendance was Mother Teresa.
I invited her to come and to speak to the priest. Well, she came, she gave this beautiful talk, and I said to her, thank you, Mother. Now, Sister will drive you home. And Mother said to me, but Father, you promised me a retreat. And she stayed for the whole retreat.
Here's Mother Teresa walking in, see that aisle there? Mm-hmm. She's coming down that aisle, and the priests are going crazy just to touch her fingers.
Father Forrest kept in contact with both Mother Teresa and John Paul II. He has an album full of letters written directly to him by the founders of the Sisters of Charity.
See the handwriting? The beauty of it?
In one letter, Mother Teresa asks to adopt Father Forrest in prayer.
Dear Father Forrest, do you approve of this? I, Mother Teresa, adopt you in all my prayers and works. She had priests, I forget how many, thousands of priests adopted in prayer, and I got her.
Father Forrest says that there's one key ingredient that both Pope John Paul II and Mother Teresa had that we need to have in order for God to be able to use us. That is the humility to recognize that we can do nothing on our own and that He's going to do all the work.
God says do it. Don't fuss it. Just do it. Then because it means that He's going to do it. And your job is to say to Him, use me as your hammer, as your nails. If you could use Peter, Paul, James, and John, you could even do something useful, even with me.
Reporting for Currents from Sunset Park, I'm Katie Breidenbaugh.